hands, you know. If it's your first day in squad, you know, say hello.
Hi.
Here, someone grab, someone get in this tank right now. One of you guys need to drive that. All right, we're gonna get back. We're gonna take the truck and the lodgy. The lodgy truck and the tank. We'll bring it over to ammo depot. Is everybody inside?
Yeah, we got fortress.
Wait, tank, wait. Okay, guys, welcome to squad. I'm your squad leader, Socrates. Very nice to have you guys here. Hopefully you guys are having a good experience. If not, then hopefully being in this squad will make your experience better. Make sure you guys get inside the tank. We got two vehicles waiting for you guys right now. We got no time to waste. Let's go, let's go. It's a squad 4, we just got started. We're bringing over the vehicles to ammo depot.
How do I get this?
Press F.
F. F in the tank, zombie.
Alright. Yeah, okay, lodge truck is full. If you can't... The truck is full, get in the tank.
My friend's squad.
Hop in the tank, guys, hop in the tank.
Hey, do you guys want...
Spoder, hop in the tank.
Spoder, get in. I'm joining my friend's squad.
Oh. Okay.
Alright then, apparently we're not friends.
Alright.
Fuck that guy.
Alright guys, welcome back. Happy Saturday. Check out your maps. We're going to be going over to the double arrows where squad 3 is at, to ammo depot flag. We'll set an FOB at that location and try to set up a perimeter. The enemy team is probably trying to rush that flag now, so we just got to be careful. Be careful too on the main road. We'll take a lot of shots nearby.
Copy.
Yo, do you hear me?
Yep. Hey bot. Squad 3, what's your situation? Okay, I'm gonna need you guys to disembark on foot. We're gonna go on foot here. It looks pretty hot. Press F to get off the thing. I set a rally point. These guys didn't spawn. Uh-oh. Ah, crap! Move that BTR back, damn it! Hey, get him a medic! Get him a medic! Hey, don't drive him over! Damn it! I need a medic! I need a medic for Wrecker! If you guys are hit, press number 5 to access your band-aids, and right-click to band-aid yourself. Gotta move the tank back, move the tank back! Oh crap! Ow! hang tight. Here, Shy, come here. Alright, we're gonna set a FOB here. Hey, I need a couple shovels right now. Alright, our current objective is we're going to try to reach Ammo Depot. They're currently rushing us, but don't worry, Shy and Zombie, after you guys are finished over there, can you guys come here to help me out to dig up this hat?
Sure.
Access your shovels by pressing number 6, left click to build, right clicking is to unbuild, so just left click. Hold on to left click, don't stand in the center of it, you want to stand on the edge of it so that you kind of, you know, you don't get stuck when it gets built up. Was that the tank? Aw, oh, damn it. It's okay. Alright, hang tight, guys. We're gonna get the spawn going. We're gonna set up the hab right now to make sure we get Ammo Depot. It's a rough start, but we'll make it through.
Yeah, alright, sounds good.
Yo, for some reason it's making me wait a minute and a half before I can...
Hold on, wait, stop. Oh, can you guys right-click? Zombie is stuck. Right-click to counter-dig this. Here, zombie, just right-click. Right-click on this. Yeah, it takes a while to spawn, because the reason why is because they want people to use medics more. So if you just give up quickly or something, or you know, get killed, then you're going to have a long spawn timer.
Yeah.
If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. You know, we're all going to learn together. Hey, can you guys right-click this? I need you guys to right-click this so we can get this guy out of here. He's currently stuck.
No.
So please right-click so we can free this guy.
I got another 35 seconds.
I'm building it. Never gonna stop.
No, please let him free.
No,
alright, right-click, please. Alright, let me get... I need a medic on Yasser. I need a medic on Yasser right now. Okay, thank you. Okay, that's it. Great job. Alrighty, everybody okay? Let's get this ammo crate up too. We got an ammo crate here. Let's get this up for the RPG class.
Hey, Socrates. Is there any way that I can get like a shovel and stuff?
Yeah. So we're getting the ammo crate up right now, so you can press F on this once it comes up. And then get your kit. No, not that. This thing. Left click. Alright, there we go. It's working. Make sure you guys change your kits or whatever. Do what you guys gotta do. Alright, once you guys are ready, let's go ahead and come up the hilltop to capture this flag. Try to make a south flank. Going up directly on that hill is gonna like just kill us, so let's go around the southeast. We'll be okay, guys. Oh, damn. Everybody, check out your map for updates. I marked where the enemies are at. On top of the hill, got a machine gun up there.
Right, thanks. Yo, if we can go flank on the left side and roll around and flank them from behind an ambush, that'd be a good way to take out that machine gun.
It's true. Yo, check out your maps again. If we could try to go further down south instead of going and continue along eastwards, we can flank them from the south then, with at the green double arrows. Yeah. Squad 4 is going to try to focus on the south end for you guys.
Southeast will be the only ones over there. Yeah, I'm going to try and flank around southeast where they don't have FOBs staring us down.
Medic?
I need medic over here.
Oh, thanks so much.
I'm taking a heavy hit.
Alright, let's continue down directly southwards. Where Lord is at. Oh, gosh.
Got some white smokes if you need me to pop them, dude.
Oh, I just got killed. I gotta respawn. How are you guys, though?
Shovels are used for building. The squad leader can put down an emplacement and you use your shovel to build it.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Contact on the ridge.
I don't know if you guys know this, but I think this game was originally made on a website called Roblox.
Two down up here.
Try to call out some degrees so we know.
How do I guess what we are starting our advance?
Northeast, they're coming from the northeast. 06.
The medic who just ran past my body, could you come back and revive me, please?
We need a second medic.
Okay, so what you do is go to that crate, hold F, and then in the top right option,
top right option,
should be resupply, click it, and then they give you more bandages.
Yep. Alright.
I'm moving directly straight at 060.
Awesome possum.
Thank you.
Hey, wait, Zombie and Tab, could you guys help me build this vehicle repair station? Somebody built it one stage, but they left
fire,
it.
Fire.
I can.
Yeah, let's see where I came from.
Thanks. I'm gonna run a supply run real quick.
Yeah, they had us all.
I'll run another supply run. I'm gonna go back to base, I don't know if you wanna... Yeah. Alright, hang tight guys, I'll be right back. Gotta bring this vehicle for another supply run.
Don't wanna give up just yet, boys. We got a medic just north of us. Hopefully he'll swing down at us.
Yeah, sure. Give me a sec. I'm currently driving up there right now. You'll need a second person with you.
Yo, Wrecker, I need some healing over here, man. I'm taking heavy hits.
Anyone that hasn't spawned in yet, if you want to spawn at main for Gunner.
There you go.
Thanks, boss.
Ah, damn. We could have gotten the tank.
That's all right. You know what? I'll even go.
Hey, why did you destroy it?
That's not me, that's Alden.
That's our vehicle, dude. Alden, dude, that was our vehicle.
Alright then.
Well,
shit.
Wait, we took this one, right?
Yeah.
All right, we'll just have to work with that another supply run then. Hey, Sinjin. He was lying there dead, and you gave him a band-aid, and he comes back to life. Yeah. Oh, I'm eating some eggs right now. Shoot, I'm so sorry, Sinjin. Let me turn on the stream on my phone. Like, did you see that? The guy that was with me, he freaking destroyed my truck, dude. I'm like, what the heck was that?
Tango's inbound.
Why are you not in Discord anymore?
Enemy strike is down.
Southeast. Tango's.
All right. Alright guys, we're coming back to you guys with the BTR. We're gonna have to be careful with this BTR. Yeah, he was a and then like I confronted him and he just ran past me. I'm like, what the heck, bro? I mean, I can't be mad. It's free weekend, so I'm expecting a lot of BS, and currently my expectations are being met. Hey, Tab. Do you want to be the gunner?
Let me run back to resupply for both.
Oh, crap.
I'm gonna have you guys. So, you know, if you don't mind, can I run back and resupply for
you? That's fine. Alright guys, here's our current plan right now. We're gonna try to hold this defense flag for a bit. Once we get our squad together, we can try to move out for Hilltop. Can we get a squad to defend Ammo Depot for a bit?
Where are they coming from?
Are you guys on the south end taking a lot of shots down there?
Hold on.
Zombie?
Yeah, that was me.
Where are they attacking from?
Stand by. Probably from the southeast. Are they attacking us from the south? East?
Okay, so Squad 4 says that they're attacking from the southeast. They want someone to defend an ammo depot.
Okay. Tab, you good on that?
Yep.
Alright, let's do it. We'll meet up at the south road where the medic's at. Double arrows.
Copy.
I'll set a further ammo crate.
Resupply.
I'll set an ammo crate to the east near ammo. But yeah, Sinjin, so far, you know, if you like this game, dude, highly recommend it. I could sell this game to you within a minute, dude. I got all these reasons stacked up in my head, you know.
We have a move marker down.
Yeah.
Do an off-roading. It's probably not a good idea.
Thank you.
Yep. Fuck that.
Alright, here's an ammo crate for you guys.
Is the BTO not gonna zoom?
You press Q for the zoom.
Q, squad. We're gonna try and move on a whole topic. Yeah, I got a bunch of guys. Yeah, figure out, right? Is that fine with you?
Squad 1 will help.
This is Alpha 4. Roger that, Squad 1. Squad 4 will move out then to make the assault on the. Oh, shoot. We can continue to North Village then, since you guys are taking Hilltop. Yeah, what's up, Lord?
Yeah.
Alright, sounds great. We're gonna keep moving on Hilltop, or what? Let me know if the situation changes or something.
Yeah, Squad 3, continue with the Hilltop, and then Squad 4 can bypass you guys for the next flag to get a head start.
I'll just keep moving on Hilltop if no one answers me.
Sorry, hold on, I'm talking to the squad leaders. So here's our current plan. We're gonna move over past Hilltop towards North Village and try to hit the FOB Papa Nov. Squad 1 is going to hold this flag. Squad 3 is going to hit Hilltop. We'll continue past all of them. Let's do it. You guys good on your ammo?
I have a chargesick bullet.
That's an enemy Humvee. Do we have an RAT person?
Then the BTR.
Yeah. Just take care of the enemy Humvee first. Yeah, can we? Yeah, we need to destroy this. Keep moving forward, guys. Keep moving forward. Wait, BTR.
Do you have an angle to just hit that hill?
I don't. The depression isn't good enough.
Wait, BTR. You should move back to the repair station west of ammo crate.
Yeah. Fall back.
Wait, where's our AT guy at? Wait, Tab, can you destroy the Humvee before you head back?
Yeah, stop the BTR.
Gotta make sure, if we destroy vehicles, it takes a lot of their tickets away, which makes us win faster. Alright, great job.
Like that?
Yep, that's perfect. I'll update the map. Alright, check out your maps. We're gonna head over to those east double arrows.
Could you apply some field dressing to me?
Yeah, hold on. Where are you at, bot?
I'm with Bones.
Alright. Yeah, everybody has band-aids. You can left-click on another person to band-aid them if they're out. Oh, you're not bleeding. You just need a medic to patch you now. Here, zombie, come here. He's hurt, right? Bot, you said you're hurt. I see you calling shots, because everyone just listened without a question. Yeah, it's because I'm playing a squad leader, so you know.
Repair west of Hilltop.
Yeah, so that's why. I play a lot of squad leader. We're going to bypass Hilltop right now, because the other squads are already getting there. So yeah, if you guys didn't know, when you set a radio for the FOB, you have to set the HAB, which is the team spawn point. If you don't do that, then the radio's useless. Costs about 400 points for the HAB. That's why people tend to bring their Logi trucks to supply it real quick for the 1,000 points, so they instantly get the spawn point going. Or you can wait for like, I don't know, 20 minutes or 10 to 15 minutes for the points to accumulate, which goes very slowly. Right now, as you can see on the map, our defense flag is wide open. We're trying to take a risk, assuming that squad 3 successfully takes Hilltop. Everybody here has a microphone, right? It's okay if you don't.
Yep.
Yeah, God, I never should have left the road.
Yeah, no. You can make it, though. A little engine that could.
Alright, we got Hilltop.
Roger. Squad 4 is moving towards North Village, where squad 2 is at. And then we'll turn up north for the FOB popping off. BTR, after you guys repair, can you guys head over direct north west of Popanov?
Yes.
Alright, so hopefully we'll go by the next FOB where squad 2 is at, up to our north. Hopefully they'll have 300 points. Uh-oh. You hear that? We'll try to reload on the ammo crate there to the northeast. Have you ever tried scrambled eggs with salted cod? I never tried the cod. I always try with onions. I always have scrambled eggs and onions and little cabbages or something.
What the fuck is that?
The supply truck got respawned back at main. If you guys can take care of that to make supply runs on these FOBs.
Do we have any supply vehicles on this map?
Yeah, it's currently at main.
And can we get a one running to a Hilltop?
Yeah, there's no way we're getting through that.
I can't do it since I'm with my squad right now on the east.
All that. Alright.
No,
it's fine.
Nice dodge, dude.
You can have two of you guys spawn back at main and, you know, just grab the truck and remotely accept. Alright. Everybody alright so far? Oh, hey. What's up? Been a while since I've... Hey, Suicidal, dude! I never knew you! I'm so honored. No, for reals. Yeah, it's been a while, Suicidal. I never thought you'd drop by, dude. I've been trying to, like, see you. But where have you been, dude? How's the QA thing going?
Jesus Christ.
Alright.
Oh, sweet merciful road.
You guys see Alden? That's the guy that destroyed our vehicle, dude.
That son of a bitch.
Yeah, I confronted him. I was like, hey, that was our vehicle. Why would you do that? He just ran past me back into the tunnels at main base. And I was like, okay. It is what it is.
So I don't see us repairing or resupplying, so I don't think we can.
No, it should work. Wait, where are you guys at? Oh, no! You guys could repair back at main base or at ammo depot, where you see those wrenches at? At the green double arrows? That's where the repair station's at. They don't have one up at that area.
Gotcha.
Alright. I hear a vehicle.
Is that a friendly vehicle or hostile?
That's an enemy vehicle. That's a striker.
It's got a good...
Hold on, don't engage. Let's keep coming down. We'll set an ammo crate and then, you know, we can try to engage it from there.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll reload here.
Alright, squad one's heading to Papanov.
BTR driver, be careful. We have an enemy striker heading your way. I marked it on the map. Squad 3 and 1, we have an enemy striker coming to your location, northeast, marked on map. I do tech support. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry, suicidal. Tech support. Yeah, I'm having a lot of, like, I'm trying my best to teach, you know, people new things, to learn squad. It's hard, and then we have a lot of griefers here and there, but it is what it is. It's fun stuff. So Sinjin, you know, meet suicidal chair. He works for, I believe you work for them, right? Or is it like a voluntary thing? But yeah, suicidal, he's involved with the squad development team or tech support.
Dead ahead.
Alright, get ready. Enemy. Do we have any ATs with us right now? Oh, sweet. Bot. Is that you?
Wait.
No, that's
not. I think you're about to get smoked, bro.
Alright, let's continue up north.
Where's the
hole? Oh, shoot. Was that you guys?
I was trying to reload, dude.
Yeah, there's no reload on it. If you lay on the gun too much, it'll overheat.
Ah, okay. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Wow. That. Awesome. I didn't know that, suicidal.
We got another one.
I thought it was like a voluntary. I kind of thought it was like a voluntary thing, but wow, if it's a contract, oh
you know,
sweet.
The two
but yeah, hopefully suicidal. You enjoy, you know, some gameplay here. You know, squad with Socrates and friends.
Hey, look here, everybody.
Yeah, this is our friendly radio.
This is
ours. It's a squad 2 set. Yeah, so don't worry about it. Here, let's continue up north. We gotta capture the next flag. Squad 3 is in trouble, but that means, you know, we have to double time it. They most likely set an FOB at Papanov.
What's the difference between hate and frag RPGs? Squad leader, can we get approval on tank?
Roger, you got two guys with you? The heat is good for destroying vehicles. The regular one, I guess it's just good for destroying people.
Yeah, we've got two.
Roger, is it working?
Roger.
Yep, thank you.
Why not? So basically Sinjin's computer, it just, apparently it failed the minimum requirements, so, you know, if he plays it, I guess his frames will be screwed, you know what I'm saying?
150.
Yeah, suicidal, we gotta play together sometime, dude! I mean it. Alright, so yeah, that's the flag you guys see up ahead. Let's keep a low profile. The entrance is on the left side, so we have to kind of go around the road. This entire area is fenced out. Be very careful. All right, squad 2, we're gonna move in on the western side.
We're at 3:30.
I reset the rally point in case you guys want to spawn up here with us. Okay, we got two anti-tanks. These are anti-tanks.
Take the rooftops.
Bot and Psycho. Get in here. Make sure we secure the perimeter, grab a building, make sure no one enters besides our friendlies. Oh shoot. Whoa, where's our guy at? Where's our anti-tank? There's a freaking striker right there. Oh, they're there. Fire. Everybody get behind the corner. Get the AT out. Hold the fire. Open fire. Am I bleeding? Sweet. We got both of you here.
Can't see the vehicle.
It's probably backed up inside.
Hostiles.
Alright. I'll buy you some cover. Up ahead. It's just straight up ahead. One more shot and that thing is dead. Thank you. Is the striker down?
Yeah, I'm down.
Roger.
I need medic.
Alright, we're capturing North Papanov right now. How are you guys doing on the south on Hilltop?
Healing. We've got
light resistance, but otherwise we're fine. We're just, there's a couple people trying to advance at us, but we've got this fine.
Sweet, welcome back, bot. Great work on that. Thanks a lot, zombie.
Hey, driver, back up a little bit.
All right, let's do it.
That's good.
It's gonna take us about 1 minute 30 seconds to neutral. Backblast, bro. Yeah, dude. But suicidal, like, have you had the time to play for your weekend though? Like, you know,
no,
leading squad people,
yes.
Or you know, just being able to play though. You know, developers are, you know, people working though. You guys gotta enjoy the game too, you know. You guys deserve it. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and secure the western area where the entrance is at, because that's where the, you know, the only way they can come in unless they build ladders.
Yo, I need ammo for my anti.
Lord, can you see west?
Roger, let me see what I can do.
Go forward a little bit.
Can I get two guys to come with me to the northwest green arrows? We can send an FOB at that location, and then we can get you guys an ammo crate. Squad 2, this is Squad 4. We're going to try to send another FOB at west of Papanov.
Alright. Front.
Yeah, could you bring it out front? Could two guys come up here? Why is it 400 meters? What the heck? This is freaking far. Why is this not working? I clearly did the measurements. What on earth? How is that not 400? This please has to be 400 meters. I'm at the edge of the map. Okay. Yeah, I need two guys to reach up here with me so we can set this radio. Guys.
I can watch the road from here. The one to our southeast one.
Roger. I just need zombie and bones. Hide, you can stay back. Great job, Squad 3. Keep it up.
Thank
so,
you
Suicidal, you know, what have you been up to today, though?
As we speak. You captured it. Alright, North Village is capturable now.
Yeah, sorry for making you guys run out here, because this is as close as we can get it.
How many can
oh my god, I wasn't even paying attention to our squad. You guys moved up on the hill and I was still at FOB.
Alrighty, awesome. Now we can just start moving down. No, you can't build that.
Yeah,
right, let's still down.
Are we gonna...
Alright, we're gonna hold popping off flag. We'll secure along the south end now, near the road, and a bit to the east, because sometimes the enemies come from the eastern hilltops.
Yo, Socrates.
Yeah, sorry, it's gonna take about 3 minutes for the ammo crate.
Right,
Squad 1, are you guys making the assault?
Yeah, Squad 1's already over here in North Village.
Roger, Squad 4 is going to hold popping off for a bit.
Get over, okay.
I'll get that ammo crate soon. It's going to take like 3 minutes for the points to accumulate to 300.
Okay.
I'll keep you updated though when the points come up.
Okay, I understand. I didn't know what you said. Oh, I see the resources in the top left now.
Yeah. Unless we get a supply truck here, but looks like that's not gonna happen anytime soon.
This is my first match playing in this game.
Should we ask for the supply truck?
Are you able to get a supply run on the Papanov FOB or the North Village?
Are they binoculars?
Hmm?
What?
Are they binoculars?
What is he doing? Hey, Suicide, are you still with us? Yo, what is he? He's shooting our tank! What the heck? That night guy is shooting the tank.
That's right, I'm now sitting on top of him.
How's the status, squad one?
We're okay. I think we got a team killing problem right now. Some people.
Yeah, you can ride. You can drive over teammates, but it doesn't kill you.
Next.
What the heck is with all these dead people?
Team killing.
Oblivion. Whoa, hey, whoa. Hey, tank driver, can you make a perimeter run around the main rail to help out squad one for a bit? I'm gonna check on the points right now for the ammo. Yeah, squad one's taking North Village right now. Let me set the ammo crate, and then after that we can try to move down to North Village.
Alright, give me a second. I'm doing something to my toe. I sliced my toe earlier on in the day. I'm gonna slice the whole top of it off, so I'm doing something to my toe real quick.
Lord dead ahead. I don't think those are friendlies. Oh yeah, they are. I bet.
Squad 1, we're sending over our tank to help you guys out. Over. We're gonna relocate to your position. Alright, we're getting the ammo crate up. So, bot, if you wanna come back here for the reload.
They are coming out. Back up.
Yeah, coming through.
Good stuff. There are a couple still up. Ah, they got us.
Ah, nice try, though.
Yeah, grab zero.
I wanna try a scope gun. There we go.
There's another one at main base. You wanna use that again? You wanna do it again?
The more vehicles we lose, I mean. Yeah. Okay. We'll try for one more, but make sure you guys really be careful with it.
Yeah, I'm good. Alright, I'm good.
Yeah, just let me know when the second guy respawns back at main.
I need a minute.
Alright, everybody down here, we're gonna start moving down to squad 2's position to the south.
Don't get that guy. Don't get that guy. He shot me.
Oh, somebody else took it. It's alright, there's another one here, Lord.
Alright. Do you see anything up there, Shy?
No, we're all good.
Alright. We'll help out at the eastern side of North Village, so we'll just continue along this main road to the east. And. Great job, Squad 2. Great job, Squad 3.
Hey, everybody, watch out for Tico. Tico is a team killer.
Roger, like, he just quit.
Very intentionally.
Do you want to bring him a supply truck instead, fill it?
Yes, that would be perfect. Could you do that?
Yeah, can you agree?
Roger. Wait, no, that's a transport truck.
Oh.
Yeah, you might as well, yeah, just take the BTR.
The one in front of us is supply?
The supply truck is marked with the ammo on the truck.
Alright,
did that work?
We got armor, thank you.
Roger. Alright, yeah, just meet us up here on the eastern side, and we can continue with the armor push. So guys, are you guys all having a great time?
I'm actually having a pretty good time.
I haven't shot.
Yeah,
I haven't seen a single
one.
I
want another tank.
I want to kill another tank.
Yeah, I'm really surprised that there aren't any people running around. I can barely see anyone.
They might be just in the base watching porn.
Yeah, I mean, typically you end up meeting up at one objective or one point, and it's just like a stalemate. It's a push back and forth, back and forth. You try to flank, you try to move around, remaneuver, but it's empty here.
That sounds like a lot of fun.
All right, squad 4 is going to continue for hill 1-2-3 assault.
Same for squad
hostiles,
1.
Hostiles, straight ahead. Straight ahead, hostiles.
Good. I got a ghost in, so I might as well just bomb with the guys.
Spawn set up. We're gonna head to 1-2-3.
Alright, we're coming in up on North Hill. AT down.
Gunshot down. Hold on, bot. I got you.
Shot.
Where's contact?
Direct on North Village on the eastern side. Uh-oh. Looks like we're gonna be stuck here for a bit. I marked enemies on the map. Enemies marked on map. Yeah, make sure we get that HAB going as soon as possible when we hit 500 points.
Enemy vehicle? Is that an enemy vehicle?
Put down a...
Most likely.
Hey, Lord, don't let it overheat. You're gonna wanna put down a line of fire along the fence.
Yeah, that's an enemy vehicle.
Up against the fence.
Don't worry, Bones, I got you.
I need a medic. We need a squad to recover the logistics truck to the west and do a supply run.
Lord, if you could put down a line of fire across the fence, keep it low. I think they're rowing up against the fence.
Yeah, get somebody at 120 coming around the other side of the fence.
Thank you.
Hey, is there any way to like cool it down faster?
No, try hitting R for reload and then just give it a couple taps, see if you can shoot again.
Can I get a couple hands to help me out with to build the HAB so everybody can spawn here now?
Alright, we're good.
I need a couple hands on my location right here. Okay, we got the HAB going. We're gonna build it in a sec.
Hey, Shy, you're coming in.
Laying down right in front of the house. And dead ahead. 150.
Well, I'm trying to get people to come in, but... Oh, gosh! What was that?
Up against the fence. 210.
Hey, Zero? Zero and Shy? Oh, Shy, you're down. Zero, can you head back to me?
Alright, now he's dead. Yeah.
Thanks. I need someone to help me shovel this.
So, Lord, I'm gonna park you right here and go help him dig for a minute. It's F1 for driver's seat, F2 for gunner.
Okay.
Hey, Rex, welcome.
Just a medic to help out Zon.
Backside house, Lord. Backside of the house. I'm down.
Hey, Rex, so right now we're just trying to push towards hill 1-2-3, but as you can see, the south end is getting pinned down pretty good. But, you know, once we get this HAB going, the rest of our team will respawn. Okay, we'll get this HAB going for as soon as possible for you guys. Squad 3, are you guys able to recover the logistics truck? Sweet. How's it out there?
Alright.
Oh! Oh crap! Whoa, 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 keep your heads low. That was a sniper. Yeah, keep your heads low. We at least have to build this. I'll lay a couple down smokes for you guys.
170, 160. Down the road.
I've got going marksman. We have like someone be an automatic rifleman.
But yeah, Sinja, how do you like this game so far?
So great, so you still need a hand in the road to dig.
Yeah. We gotta get this rooftop thing. Oh, guess not.
Alright then.
No, need you. I was just getting the BTR in position.
Great teamwork, right, guys.
Look at their squads. One kill for the squad. 0-4-0.
8-0.
Alright, guys.
Squad just left us. Some deep.